If God had wanted me to live, he would not have created a heart attack.